I'm now going to show you what a difference it makes to use a linear versus a smooth brush mode. As you recall, you can switch the on-screen display just holding the space key. And you see here we have a slider that allows us to choose between linear and smooth. This setting is intended to work especially with the scale brush. So I leave it to linear right now because I would like to show you what I would like to accomplish. In this case, I have deselected also geometry occlusion because I want to affect also the hair, which are on the right, sorry, on the left side of the animal. So when what I would like to accomplish is to scale down the hair so that the scale action will be more intense toward the end of the muzzle and will smoothly decrease going up. In linear mode this is not possible because when I choose to scale you'll see that there will be a neat length difference here. So I'm going to undo, select the smooth brush. Let's increase also the size a little bit. So now, starting from the center of the brush, you see that the scale action will be very intense and it will decrease towards the end of the brush itself. So this is what I want. You see that now the hair will be scaled down much better, and I can use this also on other areas. Alright, so that in few clicks you see that my action has been very smooth. So now that there are no sharp differences in length, and I have pretty much accomplished what I meant to do.